Here inside Cuddy Arena, Jeff Jezeski joined by Lynnlee Mather on WingateBulldogs.com. Lynnlee, you were a force offensively and defensively tonight. Let's talk about the offensive side first. 8 kills, you hit 500 on the night. What was working? Why were you so successful?
I think in practice we worked a lot with our setters about middles hitting more, especially to diversify like who's getting the hits, because a lot of scouting has been saying Abby's getting all the hits, so like to confuse people, mess people up, just get the set going different places, making their middles work more on the blocks, just to like, so that, you know, when people watch us, they're like, oh, well, not only Abby's hitting now, so we got to work harder with our blocks.
Along with your 8 kills, 6 blocks on the night, was it more positioning or was there something tipping you off on where they were going to go all night long?
They were in system a lot, so it made it a little difficult on who was getting set. But I think our pins were doing really well at setting the block, so it made it, and they were talking loud, so it made it a lot easier to get to those places. But they were tipping a lot, so that made it difficult to block.
As a freshman now, you're through non-conference play. Still a couple non-conference matches sprinkled in, but now starting SAC play. How excited are you to get things underway in conference?
Oh, I'm so excited. It's going to be such a blast. I think the team has just like worked really well together thus far, and so I just think it's going to be awesome to watch.
And there's been a lot of games in a short period of time for you guys. Is there any fatigue setting in, or are you guys still feeling fresh early in the season?
I think we're still feeling fresh. I think there have been like a couple injuries, but I don't think it's been any kind of fatigue. I think we're still working really hard and strong. So.
Well, congrats on the win. Thanks for joining us here on WingateBulldogs.com.
Thanks.